You want to know what I'm talking about? This is what I'm talking about.
There's just nothing like the anticipation, camaraderie, and excitement of a day of diving. Divers are always looking for an opportunity to experience that special liquid freedom of the underwater world. For brief moments, they are able to glide through an alien realm, experiencing a special peace with their own rhythmic breathing as the only sound. Whether it's planning and packing up for an exotic trip to distant lands, or loading up the pickup for a day trip to local waters, life seems to become a little more vibrant, colorful, and exciting. One such escape is located just outside of a sleepy little town in Ohio, Gilboa Quarry. It is most definitely the premier dive site of the Midwest. Years ago, a working quarry providing stone, gravel, and rock for Northwest Ohio was abandoned in the late 70s and, being spring-fed, filled up to form this ideal 14-acre body of water just waiting to be developed into the perfect underwater recreation park. The 25-acre parcel was purchased in 2000 and developed by a diver for divers. Few sites can boast of all of the amenities this site has to offer. The lush tree-filled grounds on the south side of the quarry was developed into an area just perfect for the day trip, weekend, or week-long campout. A gravel road makes for easy access to all of the sites. Plenty of picnic tables are available to gather around and share stories during surface intervals. Heated dressing areas for men and women make it great to climb out of that wetsuit into dry clothes. And what can be better than a hot shower before heading home? When it comes to diver convenience, Gilboa Quarry has it all. Large, spacious decks make it easy for divers to gear up, and convenient staging tables allow for those all-important equipment adjustments. Directly connected to these decks are three large floating platforms accessible by stairways and gangplanks. Two in-water stairways are built onto each platform, making entry easy for those who don't want to do a giant stride. And exits can't get any easier than this, no matter how much gear you wear. Located on the north side of the quarry, better known as the deep side, another very large staging area, tables and in-water stairs were built to accommodate those qualified divers who are prepared to descend to 120 feet plus. More about the deep side later. Gilboa Quarry is a dive instructor's paradise. Besides all of the topside conveniences, suspended just 20 feet below the surface and 10 feet from the bottom, there is 90 feet of instructor's platforms. It consists of six individual 10 by 20 staging areas ideal for taking students safely through their open water checkouts. No waiting here because several classes can get the job done at the same time. The already great visibility stays silt-free, allowing students and instructor a great environment to perform everything from mask clearing to buddy breathing. Students who are new to open water are already nervous, and these platforms give them the edge to be able to concentrate on their skills rather than fight buoyancy in a cloud of silt, worrying about where the instructor is. Whether you're a first-time visitor to Gilboa Quarry or one of the many regulars, a novice diver or a tech diver, friendliness and service are the mainstay of this facility. Maps of the grounds and locations of all of the underwater attractions are available on request, and the staff are ready to answer any of your questions. Talk about a full-service facility for divers. Need to rent equipment? An inventory of top-of-the-line gear is readily available at very reasonable prices. There is on-site a Bowers compressor, the largest constructed, 100 horsepower with 120 CFM charging rate. Linked with a large cascade system, 30 cylinders can be filled at once. If you're Nitroc certified, you can obtain any EAN mixture up to 100% O2. Well, the fees have been paid, the tanks are full, and it's time to experience Gilboa Quarry as it is meant to be experienced, exploring the many underwater attractions. That's why over 15,000 divers a year from all over the Midwest and beyond travel to this part of Ohio. No other inland dive site in the country offers the best of what quarry diving is all about. We'll first tour the south side of Gilboa, known as the Shallow End, where most of the attractions are located. If you've been here before, it's time to relive the memory. If not, you're about to see why Gilboa Quarry is the Midwest's premier dive site. Our first stop on the tour is Gilboa's main attraction. Sitting upright on its landing gear in just 35 feet of water, about 40 feet from the third staging dock, the largest complete airplane in any quarry in the U.S. is a magnet for divers. This Grumman Gulfstream twin turboprop airplane is 65 feet long, 78 feet wide, and 23 feet high. The plane was purchased in December 2000, partially disassembled, transported to Gilboa Quarry, and set in place in April of 2001. It's almost ironic that this plane that once knifed through the blue skies like thunder at high altitudes now sits at peace in the watery depths. We'll take a few moments here and explore both the outside and inside of this site. The interior has been modified to make it safe for those divers who are qualified to explore the cockpit or do a swim through in an overhead environment. About 30 feet north of the Gulf Stream lies the first of many sunken boats that are scattered throughout the shallow side of Gilboa. We'll first start with the Genesis sailboat and then explore all the other wrecks that make Gilboa Quarry such an attraction.